Hi friends, today we are going to discuss about a topic called AngularJS. Okay, AngularJS. So first we can see who is developed. This means Google. So Google introduced the AngularJS. So what is the use in AngularJS means? It is to extended from the HTML and it can help to the web applications. Not the normal web applications, single page web application can be developed by AngularJS. So what is the, first we can see what is an AngularJS. Okay. First of all, in order to learn the AngularJS, we need to clearly understanding of JavaScript. Okay. So it is extended to the AngularJS. Okay. So before they have used the JavaScript in the client side to, in order to validate on server communications and there are a lot of things that are used in Angular the JavaScript. They extended the, they have the HTML, so they have to separate coding for an HTML and the JavaScript. They have to push the data to the HTML to display and get the data from the HTML to the JavaScript. They have the some enormous code pattern they have. Okay. So first of all, they have different view they have. They have a collaboration and they have the clumsy in the coding. They have decided to make it match the two coding, JavaScript and as well as HTML, while they merge it and they make it some simplified coding so that the developers can easily then develop the applications without any restriction in the coding. And moreover, this is more simplified and the code file size also they be reduced, so no need to worry about the JavaScript is more when the client side get the slow of application. Okay. So what is a single page application? Nowadays, single page application is more popular compared to the other web applications. Single page application you have noticed in many applications, like we have famous application like Facebook. So we have already seen Facebook is one of the best example for a single page web applications. So what is the benefit in a single page application means? We don't need to worry about the loading process. Okay, so if you click it, it takes a time to load the data and provide it. Okay, so we need a one request, only one request has to be sent to the server and the response has to be created in a normal web application. Whereas if you use an AngularJS, we can provide a multiple requests to the server and response to the simultaneously to multiple response. Okay. So you would have seen the Facebook. If you click on the group, it will provide the group details and as well as the notification will be in the right side mode. These two requests in simultaneously hitting the Facebook server and provide the information on the client side. Okay. Likewise, if your friends are texting you some message, it will also display. So it will happen simultaneously. It will not be waiting for the other to response in a synchronous manner. It will be not in a synchronous manner, it will be in asynchronous. It will provide all the data simultaneously from the request and response. So AngularJS is helps to develop a single page applications, whereas it is more nowadays it is more popular languages. Nowadays the companies are more expert to the developers to know about the, something about AngularJS. Okay, so guys keep learning the AngularJS more nowadays. That every applications are developing AngularJS. Now the AngularJS is extended to the AngularJS 2. And AngularJS now they are using the AngularJS 2 than AngularJS main because it is totally different. Okay, if you are now going to learn the AngularJS, you can my advice give learning AngularJS 2 because there is no relationship between AngularJS and AngularJS 2. This completely different. The syntax was entirely different. Like in AngularJS, they use the AngularJS 2. They use the typesets. Okay, so they completely entirely different. Okay. I think they have planned for 3 and 4 also. Nowadays, this 3 and 4 is not in, nowadays, fully they are not using. Nowadays, they are fully they are used in AngularJS 2 only. So, if you want to develop a web application in a single page applications, how to learn AngularJS? It is more helpful in business wise and as well as the customers. If you want to satisfy the customers, for business people, you can prefer the single page web applications. So, thank you for watching this video.